is your last video, and it is really short, and I'm just going to explain what I want you to do for the rest of class. You have this sheet, which is Chapter 7, Test Preparation Work. This is the one you just got today. There are 10 questions on here. You are going to work with your teams on one specific question, which the substitute will tell you which question your team is working on. And when you get that question solved, you want to go to the whiteboard and put it on the whiteboard. Now, I'm hoping that you'll have enough time where each group can come up and you can explain what your picture is and why it is that way. This worksheet is the worksheet that is your homework. Everybody is responsible for all 10 of these. Excellent, excellent, excellent review for your test tomorrow. You're going to have a lot of word problems, no pictures. You got to draw the pictures. So please use this to get some good practice to help yourself get a great grade on this test tomorrow. For the rest of class, you're going to be working on these. If you've got class time to explain these to your classmates, you can take the time to teach each other the ones that you did, and you can help each other fill this in. You need to understand what you're doing, though. And please don't wait on everybody to get finished. If you get finished with yours, you do need to go ahead and work on the other ones. Okay? Use your class time wisely. We will answer any questions on this sheet tomorrow before your test.